Hi everyone, Caesar here. Today I'm going to give you a brief overview of the Scratch program to get you coding right away. So the first thing you'll do is go to scratch.mit.edu and click on Create. And this is the Scratch user interface. On the left side, I'm going to close out of that tutorial. You can watch that the first time you open up Scratch. There's a little video that you can watch. It's pretty helpful. On the left side, you have your block palette. This is all your block code, and you can drag it into the scripting area here in the center. You can add blocks. Each the different color does something different. So I'm just going to do a couple of them. And on the right side here is the staging area. This is where you see your code come to life. Below that is the sprite info area. This is where you can add sprites. I'm just going to do a random one. You can... Oh, there's a diamond there. You can remove sprites from this area too. And to the right of that is you can add a backdrop to your staging area. So I'm going to click on surprise, see what happens. And so those are the major areas of Scratch. Back to where the block palette is, you can click on some of the tabs on top. That's the costumes tab. I think every sprite that's built into the Scratch program has its own costumes that you can use. Costumes are just a slightly different version of the first sprite that you see. So for example, this cat has the second costume has its legs a little bit closer together, and if you put in code that alternates those two costumes, it makes it look like it's walking. To the right of the costumes tab, you have the sounds tab. Scratch comes with built-in sound that you can add to your code. You can also record your own sounds or voices. If you go down here to the left, there's a record button right there. So that's pretty much the basic walkthrough of the Scratch interface.